already crossed citation of 1,000 figure. Am I correct, Manoj?
815, sir.
Wow. So we all from here wish you good luck. Wish you a very, very bright future, academic future, more success. I am particularly very proud of you. And if you kindly permit, let me introduce that. I am lucky to be a teacher of Dr. Manoj. And Dr. Manoj Das, presently the Dean in the School of Commerce and Business Studies, and also head of the Department of School of Economics, the newly set up Calicut University, Barampur, but he's on Leon. So he's actually a professor of IIIT Gwalior. He has published over 73 quality research papers in various journals. And he's a fantastic researcher. And he has conducted so many MDPs, MDPs, and research projects also. And he's an expert in multivariate analysis, econometrics, multi-criteria optimization, and particularly multivariate analysis and marketing. And his hands-on training in SPSS software is the most attraction for all the scholars. And he has visited many leading institutes of India and abroad. He is a visiting faculty of IIM Indore, IIM Rohtak, IIM Lucknow. And he has addressed many lectures in India and abroad. His CV by data is really long and impressive. Sorry, Manoj, I'm not taking much time. Over to you, Manoj, please. I know that you can continue for 3 hours, but kindly permit me.
I will just take only 15 to 20 minutes.
Over you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Professor Suvidhi sir, my teacher. First of all, thanks to all of you, because my topic is a story of social marketing campaigning in India during COVID-19, from marine to mountain. So before that, I'd like to thank my guide, Professor Vijay Punda sir, my mentor Deshmukh sir, and my student Anil Kumar and Jisho Bhattacharya, who helped me a lot by cutting pursuit. And especially thanks to Professor Suvidhi sir. So let's start. So being a panelist, I also a research scholar. So whatever I learned from other up now, just like to give you one slight point. Professor Mahapatra from Director Kate say explain about social equilibrium. Professor Mahapatra again talk about journey of dependence. Professor our honorable vice chancellor for Kate, he talk about optimistic strategy of supply chain management. And Professor Saswat sir talk about social intelligence. Professor Subrata talk about virtual academics. And Professor Arpan, my friend, talk about impact of COVID on working professional. And Professor Bhagirathi sir talk about society and digital life. And last, the previous speaker talked about teaching and learning assessment. So thanks to all of you, and you helped me a lot to go forward. So let's start the story. What is story? There are two stories. One is 17 November 2019. Another story is 13 January 2020. In 17 November 2019, the first case in COVID is emerged from one China. And it is reported in the WHO on 8 December. But now see in India, it was reported in January 30, 2020, first confirmed case on novel coronavirus, that is in Kerala, Thrissur district. Now see a single point emerged from 30 January, it now it will change in the, all over India lot. So my topic is Marine to Mountain, because we know that the COVID is not only in China, now it is in India, from all the part of the country. Whether you go for Andaman Nicobar from south, whether you take from the Himalaya from north, or whether you go for the small villages, Kiptu, not only to the east, or whether you go for the west in Guwahati. So it is very difficult for us to manage the COVID all over the world. So this is the mountain to Marian. All the peoples are affected because of COVID. So another question arises. So when I got this information, I am an analyst, I love analytics, so I collected data from the different sources, and I use the Tableau software, where I found that the most of the red color shows that USA and this part is totally affected. Now in India, we are having 4,90,000 cases as of now and yesterday, and it is a huge in number. If you see in the USA is the highest, then come to Brazil, and all our data I'm having now. Now talk about the number of death. You see the bubble. Bubble shows that in United States, America, the highest death rate is there, followed by Brazil. Now, in India, the last night we have reported 15,301 deaths out of 490 cases. So this I have collected and estimated through Tableau software, is not taken from anywhere. Now the question arises, we are proud and everywhere. Now see, this is not our proud case. We are in the fourth position as per the total cases. And if you, US is the first one, Brazil, Russia and India, we are in the fourth position. Now the question arises, China is not anywhere in out of 15. Now started from China, but China is not in out of 15. That emerged me, that strikes me, why it happens. Now since then I've gone through the different continent, I've seen in America it is increasing, then it is European, it is also decreasing, and East Mediterranean is increasing, and in Southeast Asia, I know we are in India, it is increasing day by day. But in Africa, again increasing, but what important thing is that in Western Pacific, it is declining. Now the most alarming rate is now in Southeast Asia and Eastern Mediterranean and the US America. If you go through the United States, now see they're always changing. It is, we can see the graph where it is changing. Again, Brazil is changing, but now in India it is increasing. It is increasing. And we do not find any spikes here. But here there is some spikes. Means sometimes they control, sometimes they're not controlled, but in India case it is increasing day by day. But UK, the very interesting news we found, it is declining, and Peru also is declining. And if you see the Chile, it is a normal rate. But that motivates me to do research. It means, and my area of research is digital marketing. I took this issue, how social message to social media can bring the attitude and behavioral change during COVID-19. That is my research questions why I am taken. Because you know that digital media and communication technology play a significant role in addressing major public health and development issues. So people are shifting themselves from offline to online to get more and quicker awareness about social issues through social media. So, but while doing the literature review and while doing the bibliometric analysis, I found that there's little discussion available about measuring the role of social media in addressing the behavioral change during COVID-19 situation. This motivates me to conduct this study. Then first, whenever a researcher, first I do the bibliometric analysis to understand the concept, to understand the scenario, to understand the where the object people are. I use COVID, social network, social mobilization network, models of network and social message. Through the Web of Science, EBSCO, Scopus, Google Scholar, I found there are 684 articles published in 2020 in regarding these issues. And I have ended up with 67 articles. I applied the bibliometric analysis that Mr. Trapon also talked about this. Now see the China is the leading number. They published 1,537 papers on COVID within 2 months. In India, we are not far behind. We are also in the fifth position, 326. Now the most interesting part is people are working on human, people are talking on COVID-19, but I have not found any word with social media and social message and how it is, and it is controllable. So I conclude that there is a less work on impact of social campaigning to mitigate the challenge during COVID situation. Now see the country, China is leading, United States is leading, they're working in large number of paper on COVID-19. But now India, we are in the fourth position. If you see, this is the overall picture where we have collected and estimated through the software called VoiceViewer, and the help, that is VoiceViewer means visualization on similarities. On the basis of that VoiceViewer, we conclude that there is less work is carried out on social media and social message campaigning. That motivates me, that triggers me to undergo this work. So this is the resource question I have taken. I found, can social network compose of patients and the social circle compete with the complement professional? So I want to find out whether social message through social media can help the society to understand the problem, to understand the situation, and can do whatever the guidelines given by the different agency and government of agency. So these are the five research questions I have taken. What is, whether the surveillance is there or not, what is the forecasting of the COVID through social networking, whether awareness level or humanitarian crisis are there or not through social media, how to measure global awareness of disease outbreak, and how to quantify changes in disease awareness. So these five or six research questions I have taken, and on the basis of that, the question is why you are using social media. As of now, this is increasing. It means the mobile penetration is increasing day by day. And the 250 million Indians are using social media as of now. If you see the different tools, why social media campaigning, social networking, we see the Twitter, we have 4.3 crore users. Facebook, 24 crore users. WhatsApp 37.9 crores users, and the internet we have 40.7 crores users, and handset we are having 15 crores users. And it means all are interacted, integrated, and interacted with themselves. So this is the, so it means it is a connect with new and floating boat populations to engage the communication. So that motivates me. If this is the social networking, this is our resources, what Appan told in his message, why not social campaigning through social network? Because this is not new. So social marketing campaigning, what does it mean? It is a non-pharmaceutical intervention. It became the main strategy to COVID, which is the online intervention. Now, so changing profile of our Indian economy. First 100 million digital consumer, they are younger, but now the next 100 consumers, they are older. More urban, more rural. It means whether the people are from urban or rural, younger or older, male or female, desktop users or mobile user, national or more vernacular, whatever it may be, they are connected, interacted, and supply the message to social media. Now my question is, so now with the help of social marketing campaigning, can we give a awareness level? Can you say the importance, how to control the situation? Now see, I will explain some of the cases. This is not new. We already have some experience in 100 years. We've got science influenza control, flu control, Hong Kong flu control, and 63 Nissan flu control. I have collected all the information through the different papers. It means that COVID is not a new for us. We have already controlled through different pandemics in the last 100 years. And last 16-17, we have a case for Zika virus and H1N virus. So these are viruses already there. We should not be so much curious. Panic. But one thing we have already know that we have a pulse polio program. Now the social networking helps to reduce the pulse polio campaign to pulse polio. So it means social networking plays a very important role to manage these different situations. Now what is social message campaigning? This is called sharing, listening, engaging in opportunity. It provides information. I don't want to go theoretical part because you all are professor, we know it better. But this model I prepared. So it means people are engaging or people interacting the message because they have trust on these resources. Because they do trust, they are using these resources because they want to say, they want to listen, they want to monitor, they want to engage an opportunity. That's why social message story begin. In India also, I have tracked last 3 months social message campaigning, how the campaigning help us to change our attitude, change our behavior. The first campaigning is called Namaste. I hope everybody knows. We are using Namaste, the traditional part. Now the Namaste is also the pressing hands together, generally the smile. It means it helps the different part of the culture. It means this culture of Indian culture is now, when is the message given by the Amul, we have an Amul advertisement where Namaste is there. This initiative promoted local and as well global well-being. This message helps everybody. Don't we go for handshake, whether you're professional or a corporate work, or everyone, do Namaste. This is the first message the campaigning started to all over the world through social networking, where the problem be somehow controlled. Because what happened, people are going for handshake. Now, due to Namaste campaigning, people are understand the situation that, and now they're using the Namaste as a symbol for pressing hands together. And this will control some parts, some of the pandemic situation. Second, we do know the Janta curfew and the Ghanti Bajao. These are two another social campaigning message on 22nd March 2020. It was called Janta curfew. It means to reserve and restrain. The two term used by our honorable Prime Minister that time. He says that everyone to inform at least 10 other people about the Janta curfew. This is called social mobilizing through social network. It means, suppose I know there is a Ghanti Bajao on 22nd March. So my duty is to explain this concept to my friends. Now, so it means now this will be a circular we carried out into all over India. Now see, there is a huge success in that particular point of time where people have a energetic, people feel that their behavior totally changed because they do not think it is a situation, they took it as challenges. So this is the second message, campaigning message to talk about Janta curfew on 22nd March. Then another message, this is the social media message, saluting COVID-19 warriors through the aid. Now, whoever the person, whether they are ASHA workers, whether they are the doctors, nurse, or with the police officer or army, the government of India thought, let us celebrate to salute the COVID warriors, to felicitate on that. So this message helps us. Now in our Burhampur also, people are doing the same thing. If this is not through social networking, then people from rural area and urban area, like small city like Burhampur, Chhatrapur, this one. So this social networking, social has to salute our COVID warriors. Then another social campaign is called Circle of Safety, Mamata Banerjee. They talk about this. He explained about this. Now this another this.
Manoj, dear, maybe like request, small personal request. Last 2 minutes, please.
Okay. Let me conclude, sir. Then another is called so Vande Utkal Janani. We have a huge on 30th May 2020. It is social campaigning message where our university also participated. But also helps us to strengthen our behavior. Then there is another campaigning message called Diya Jalao. 9 p.m. on 22nd. Again, it also helps us to change our behavior to overcome the situations. Then this is a very interesting thing. We should know that the role of police and the behavior. Sometimes they are forceful, sometimes they are helpful, and sometimes they create awareness. This message also helps us to bring our network. Then the comic books for children, spread the coronavirus awareness by MHRD. We have a SOEM platform. The government of India, MHRD, always try to find out how the problem situation can be controlled through ICT tools, through SOEM. We have a very good social campaigning through Dettol generate 50 billion views on TikTok and was challenges. Now, similarly, the Bollywood also play an important role to donate to prime ministerial funds. There is a very interesting social campaigning that is called Drink Cow Urine in the part of Uttar Pradesh. Now, this also helps to change some behavior. We have there is another interesting part is spiritual leadership. Professor, our Honorable Prime Minister Modi invited all the spiritual leaders and talked to that. Whenever you do any message, go through the online. This also helps us to give social distance. Now the interesting thing I want to say today in a car festival of Yatra, we also use this through the online. It means now the various religious institutes shift to online worshipping. Our Honorable Chief Minister Navin Patnaik also used give us this behavioral approach. I don't want to take much on time. This is how one they have converted. Now, ultimately, and if you see, not only the government, the corporate also bring the social message like Amul, Dega, Samal, Salam, Namaste, stay healthy. If you go by Asian Paints, they also talk about leave home, life, how to use hand sanitizers. Media halls, they also use information that things. Now, this is the remark. What I learned from all this story is that I have there are 7 points. First, you create awareness about social cause. Second, you build a trust on the people. Third, whatever resource you are having, just utilize through social networking. Fourth, it is helps to speedy promotion of our initiatives. Fifth, use the effectiveness of social media through social initiatives. And fourth, it is that coverage. This is the most important part is media, the social media which coverage huge in the mark. And fifth one is called e-word of mouth communications. These are 7 points which emerge. This is the factor I've already found. Now I'm in the process to analyze this point through MCDM techniques later on. And I request all of you, please use social media for listening, acknowledge, keep posting, be empathetic in your media, don't be so panic, provide your organic value and ask for help if required. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you so much, Dr. Manoj. What we had very recently, 3-4 months back, having a full session, couple of sessions with you here, we'll be having repeating here. So sorry for giving you short time.